this unit, all coils are okay, contact point is okay, condenser is okay, everything is okay. I am satisfied with this unit. Let us ensure that we are getting a very good spark for igniting the engine. This is the spark plug NGK made. We will have a quick look towards the spark plug. This is the ground electrode and this is the center electrode. The gap between two electrodes plays very important role. The power supply cable will be connected here. Why it is called ground electrode? The reason is, until unless it is not grounded, we will not get spark. That is the reason. When it touches the ground, the circuit will be completed, then the flow of current starts. That means the spark commences. In some cases, what happens when the starting coil becomes weak, we will reduce the gap. So what happens? The distance from the ground electrode to the center electrode will be reduced. Then automatically, when the distance is reduced, the flow of current will be little bit more to create spark. That is the reason we reduce the spark plug gap when the coils become weak. Once the system is okay, ignition system is okay, we have to maintain the spark plug according to the standards and the manuals provided. As I said, I am satisfied with the ignition system of the Lambretta. Now let us check from the Lambretta ignition system whether we are getting the powerful spark or not. Keep the cable little bit far from the metallic part of the scooter. That is the healthy spark. If you touch it, the spark will come. That is different thing. Keep it in the air. Keeping near about half inch, then kick. The spark should come like this. Let us see for how many kicks the Lambretta will start now. The engine is cold,